Okay, so I'm playing Fruit Ninja, the light version, and as you can see, I am past 20,000 points, and for some reason, the only fruits that are showing up in this game are these ultra-rare ones, and these ones that you can slice a bunch of times. And if I don't do anything and don't slice the fruits and they just go away, nothing happens, as you can see. So, yeah, if I could just keep on doing this, and I could probably get up to 50,000, 100,000, 500,000, possibly up to 1,000,000 points. And I probably already broke the world record for Fruit Ninja. And I promise I did not try to use a hack so I could do this. So, yeah, thank you and have a nice day.